Posvećeni vladiko, časni oci, uvaženi sugrađani, predstavnici lokalne samouprave, dragi gosti. Dobroveče i dobrodošli na svečanu dodelu zlatnih zvezda folklora, prestižnog priznanja u oblasti očuvanja tradicije i kulture jednog naroda. Na početku da napomenem da je numero Tamo daleko koju smo upravo čuli izvelo muzičko, plesno i pevačko pozorište iz Zlatne zvezde i Svetska folklorna zvezda održava se zahvaljujući Svetskoj asocijaciji folklora, čiji je cilj unapređenje odnosa između nacionalnih federacija folklornih grupa u različitim zemljama i povezivanje naroda koji svoju kulturu prezentuju folklorom. Ove godine imamo čast da Leposavić bude domaćin Svetskog folklora, a na predlog gospodina Đorđa Lakušića, predsednika kulturno-umetničkog društva Kopaonik, koji je i organizator ovog festivala i mislim da su time zaista zaslužili veliko.
Dear guests, good evening and welcome on ceremonial awarding of Golden Stars of Folklore, the prestige recognition in the field of keeping tradition and culture of one people. At the beginning to mention that the song Tamo daleko we just heard was performed by music, dancing and singing theater from Vietnam. The festival Golden Stars and World Folklore Star is held thanks to the World Association of Folklore, which is aimed to advance relation between national federation of folklore group in different countries and connecting people which represent their country by folklore. This year we have honor that Leposavić is host of World Folklore on the suggestion of Mr. Đorđe Lakušić, the president who is at the same time organizer of this festival. I think that they deserve a huge applause.
I na početku ovog festivala zahvalit ćemo se onima koji su zapravo i doprinali organizaciji ovog događaja. Značaj festivala Zlatne zvezde i Svetska folklorna zvezda prepoznalo je Ministarstvo spoljnih poslova Vlade Republike Srbije. Ispred ministarstva pozivam Nikolinu Milatović-Popović.
Who supported this organization. The importance of festival Golden Stars and the World Folklore Star was recognized by the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of Republic of Serbia. In front of the Ministry, I call Nikolina Milatović-Popović. I'm going to stress out the importance of young people in business. ime Ministarstva spoljnih poslova generalnog sekretara gospodina Veljka Odalovića.
In the name of General Secretary of Ministry of Foreign Affairs, Odalović Veljka.
Želim da vam se zahvalim što ste došli u Srbiju.
I want to thank you for coming to Serbia.
I da se zahvalim na ovom lepom priznanju.
And to thank for this wonderful recognition.
Podrška u organizaciji ovog internacionalnog događaja nije izostala ni od Kancelarije za Kosovo i Metohiju Vlade Republike Srbije. Pozivam predstavnika Kancelarije za Kosovo i Metohiju, gospodina doktora Dušana Jovovića, da nam se pridruži na scenu.
Organization is an event was supported by Kosovo and Metohija office. I call representative from Kosovo and Metohija office, Dr. Dušan Jovović, to join us at the stage.
Thank you for this honest recognition.
I'm not going to talk different stories, so I'm hardly waiting for this program to start.
Da sljedeće godine podignemo i premašimo ove granice koje smo danas postavili prvi put. Naše posebne
to. To go over these limits that we set up today in Kosovo i Metohija.
Hvala, još jednom.
Festival Zlatne zvezde i Svetska pokružna zvezda nesumnjivo daje doprinos razvoju lokalne kulture. Stoga je svoju pomoć i podršku dao i privremeni organ opštine Leposavić, te ispred privremenog organa opštine Leposavić pozivam naravno predsednika gospodina Zorana Kovića.
To this festival, Golden Stars and Golden Stars was supported by representative of Municipality Leposavić, That's why I told representative of Municipality Leposavić was Mr. Zoran Kovic. Good evening, dear friends.
Predivno je biti ovdje večeras.
It's wonderful to be here with you.
Ono što hoću da kažem,
what I want to say,
jeste da smo se mi trudili,
we have tried,
da pomognemo održavanje ovog festivala.
To help having this festival
u Leposaviću.
In Leposaviću.
Da se ne bi ponavljao, više puta sam do sada naglasio koliko je važno.
I stress out many times.
Ovo festivala ne samo za našu opštinu, već za čitavo Kosovo i Metohiju, a i za našu Republiku Srbiju.
How important was to have this festival on, not only for our municipality, but for all Kosovo and Metohije and Serbia.
Zahvaljujem se i našem ministarstvu spoljnih poslova, to je Kancelarija za Kosovo i Metohiju koji su
I thank to ministry
svi srce pomogli održavanje ove manifestacije.
Affairs as well as Kosovo and Metohija office.
Ono što ja hoću da kažem, da ćemo se mi truditi i da ćemo ulagati u kulturu i u budućnosti i da ova manifestacija bude ovde održavana dugi niz godina, a da sljedećeg puta ovde bude prisutno još veći broj članova iz zemalja širom sveta. Još jednom, hvala svima i želim vam prijatno večer.
Thank you very much.
Za doprinos u očuvanju srpske narodne baštine kao najlepšeg izraza kulturnog identiteta srpskog naroda Kosova i Metohije, zahvalit ćemo se predsedniku Svetske asocijacije folklora profesoru doktoru Doranu Kosmiju.
In keeping Serbian national heritage
as well as the most beautiful expression of culture identity of Serbian people, of course, Metohija, we are going to thank to President of World Association of Folklore, Professor Dr. Dorel Kosni.
Thank you. Thank you.
A u nastavku programa uživat ćemo u izvođenju još dva ansambla. Folklorni ansambl Roata de la Rumpa iz Rumunije izvešće nam igre pod nazivom Podrum, a nakon gostiju iz Rumunije na sceni će se naći folklorni ansambl Mezra iz Bugarske koji će odigrati Šopsku svitu.
Now we will join the performance of two ensembles. Folklore ensemble Roata de la Rumpa from Romania will perform dance Podrum. And then, after guests from Romania, at the same will be folklore ensemble Mezra from Bulgaria with the song Šopska svita.
Thank you.
Negovanje folklora jednog naroda znači i očuvanje njegovog identiteta i kulture. Znači opstanak tradicije jedne države i jedne civilizacije. Svjetska asocijacija folklora još od 2007. godine dodeljuje priznanje ljudima koji su dali najveći doprinos u nacionalnim folklornim federacijama.
Cultivating one nation folklore means keeping its identity and culture, means survival of tradition of one country, one civilization. The World Association of Folklore since 2007 has given recognition to people who gave the most contribution in national folklore federations.
A prvi dobitnik večerašnje prestižne nagrade dolazi nam sa Kipra, Terlikas Mihalis. Molim vas aplauz. Pokazao je izuzetan uspjeh u istraživačkom radu u publikaciji kiparske tradicionalne pesme i muzike, te pozivam gospodina Terlikasa da nam se pridruži na sceni, a pozivam i predstavnika Bardoći Viđeva.
The first winner of this prestige award comes from Cyprus, Terlikas Mihalis. He showed great success in research work and publishing of Cyprus traditional song and music. I call Mr. Terlikas to join us at the stage.
Time. Yes.
Hvala vam veoma puno.
And I will thank you with the way I know better.
A zahvalit ću se na način na koji znam najbolje.
O kanosir tamen kivra. Thank you.
Sljedeći dobitnik dolazi iz Grčke. Konstantinos Sveros, za izuzetno zalaganje u očuvanju grčke igre i zaštitu tradicionalnih grčkih sela. Gospodine Konstantinos, pridružite nam se ovdje na sceni, a pozivam i predstavnike IGF-a.
Mr. Konstantinos, please join us here in the stage. And a representative of IGF. Za visoki nivo ove organizacije i gostoprimstvo koju se vam ponudili. Čestitam IGF-u za akciju njihovu na polju kulture.
Is worldwide bridge between gathering people.
Jer je kultura jedan most među ljudima.
Želim da zahvalim gospodinu.
For his proposal.
Za ovaj predlog.
And all the members of IGF, Council.
I takođe IGF-u već.
That accepted the nomination.
Za prihvaćenu nominaciju.
I will continue to serve the culture.
Nastavljaću i dalje.
Of my country.
Sa obožavanjem kulture u mojoj zemlji.
And now as an official member.
A sada kao zvanični član.
Of this great big family from IGF.
Znači, postao sam i član familije IGF.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Naredna zemlja koja će dobiti večerašnju prestižnu nagradu je, kao što pretpostavljate, Izrael. Tato Margan zaslužio doprinosom u očuvanju i negovanju tradicionalnih igara i muzike, te je poziv gospodina Tatora i predsednike IGF-a da nam se pridruže na sceni.
Tato Margan. He gave a great contribution in keeping traditional dances and music. Please, we ask Mr. Tato Margan to join us at the stage together with IGF representatives.
سعيد وفخور جدا انه انا موجود معي البلاد واحنا بنقدم في الفلور تراثنا.
It's my pure pleasure and respect being here, receiving this award, respected award, and participating in your event today.
أشكر قومي على العمل. أشكر الإدارة والقومي على هذا العمل وهذا المهرجان الاحتفال اللي قام في هذه البلاد.
Many thanks for the organizing. Many thanks for the good hospitality. And many thanks for your warm heart.
أشكركم على هذا الشكر الكبير والرائع لأن متفائل جدا على هذه الهدية الأوسكار.
I'm very much emotional for receiving this award. We waited a lot to get this Oscar, and today I can say that I've done big step.
Thank you very much.
Ensemble Queixume dos Pinos iz grada Orense u Španiji. Oni će na večeras izvesti numere Muinjera de Filipini, Šota de Maja i Muinjera de Ariadne.
The next is folklore ensemble Queixume dos Pinos from the city Orense in Spain. They will perform Muinjera de Filipini, Šota de Maja and Muinjera de Maria.
Thank you. Thank you.
First of all,
just
to thank the important organization.
Da se zahvalim ovoj važnoj organizaciji.
It would be a great surprise, right?
Za mene to bilo divno iznenađenje.
To see how you folklore is very important here.
Kako je baš folklor ovde veoma važno.
My job is making pipes. I use it so in the pictures.
Kao da ste videli ovde na slikama, moj posao je da pravim gusu.
I come from the Finisterre, the end of the earth. The end of the earth.
Dolazim sa kraja sveta.
And it's very interesting to see how culture and folklore unify people all over the world.
I veoma interesantno da se vidi kako kultura objedinjuje ljude širom sveta.
You are a special example for us.
Vi ste poseban primer za nas.
Thank you for your keeping the touch.
Hvala vam za održavanje naše kulture. And now to see our hosts. Folk Society Kopaoni from Lekosevic, they will perform dances from Gnilane, Domaćine, Dobri Gosti I Dojdeše. Enjoy! poslednje priznanje za večeras ide Srbiji, gospodinu Lakušić Đorđu. Gospodin Lakušić, gospodin Lakušić pokazuje neverovatan uspeh u istraživanju tradicije i kulture sa različitih lokacija Kosova i Metohije. Te sada pozivam i predstavnike IGF-a da nam se pridruže na sceni.
The last award goes to Serbia, to Mr. Lakušić Đorđe. Mr. Lakušić showed incredible success in research of traditional culture from different location of Kosovo and Metohije. We ask the representative of the IGF to join us on stage. Welcome.
Tradition, culture, and national identity of Serbs in the entire area of Kosovo and Metohija. He created 28 choreographies, 16 of which are presenting the heritage of Kosovo and Metohija. He published the books Return to the Origin and National Costumes of Serbs in Kosovo and Metohija in 19th and 20th century. A highly skilled economist by education, recognized for his organizational skills and work experience in the fields of culture and economy. Independent, motivated, capable to initiate activities with a great team spirit, while he tends to maintain good relations with his colleagues. Committed to work, has great sense for priorities, leader who tends to make pleasant working atmosphere and meet the given goals on time. He has the experience and the ability to communicate with people from different social and national affiliations. Creative, conscientious, responsible, and exceptional problem solver. Engaged in culture since 1974, Giorgio is the founder and creator of all artistic and creative activities in Cultural and Artistic Society Kapok. Since its foundation in 1998, up until today, Cultural and Artistic Society Kapalnik from Leposavić has had under his baton over 1,500 performances in Serbia and abroad.
svega, zahvaljujem se.
Dear friends, first of all, I thank you.
Mojim kolegama,
širom
Srbije.
Worldwide Serbia.
Koji su me nominovali za ovakvu jednu prestižnu nagradu.
Who nominated me for such prestige reward.
I naravno zahvaljujem se IGF-u, asocijaciji.
I thank to IGF Association.
Koja je uz sve kriterijeve, naravno, uvrstila mene za jedno lako priznanje.
Which accepted this recognition with all these criteria.
Ovo priznanje doživljavam pre svega.
I take this recognition
priznanje jednom ansamblu.
Like a recognition to one ensemble.
Koji je od 1998. godine neguje i čuva srpsku kulturnu baštinu sa prostora Kosova i Metohije.
Which since 1998 keeps and preserves Serbian culture from territory of Kosova and Metohije.
I kao takvu, sa takvom širom sveta, prikazuje i pokazuje postojanje i identitet jednog naroda na prostoru stare Srbije.
And present worldwide the existence and of one people in Serbia.
Još jednom hvala divnim prijateljima.
Once more, thanks to wonderful friends
koji su nam ulepšali jedan ovakav događaj.
Who makes such event nicer.
I mogu da poručim sa ovog mesta zajedno sa čitavim mojim ansamblom.
I can say from this place together with all my ensemble,
da uvek imaju verne prijatelje Srbe sa prostora Kosova i Metohije.
They will always have friends from Kosovo and Metohija.
Hvala našim, pre svega, ministarstvu poslova naše Srbije, kancelariji, pre svega, kancelariji sektoru za kulturno i versku baštinu, koji su podržali sve ovo da se desi u Leposavi, zaista da toga nije bilo, naravno i našoj opštini, da toga nije bilo, mi ne bismo mogli jedno ovako vreme, jedan ovakav događaj koji je zaista svetskog tipa da uradimo u Leposavi. Hvala još jednom svima, dragi prijatelji, lepo se osjećate.
Thank you much to all my friends, feel nice.
Sutra ćemo na prostoru Metohije da nastavimo u porti manastira Dečer, Pećki patrijaršije, pa ćemo redom onda u porti manastira Banjska, na trgu u Kosovsku Mitrovicu i zaokružiti jedan lep koncert u Leposavić i tako se ispozdravljati sa našim dragim gostima. Još jednom hvala lepo svima.
In that way to circle this nice event. Thank you very much once again.
Ovim festivalom želimo da gostima iz različitih krajeva sveta pokažemo naše bogate narodne običaje, našu kulturu, duhovnost, našu istoriju. Stoga ćemo sutra obići najveće blago Kosova i Metohije, naše vekovna ognjišta, Visoke Dečane, Pećku, Patrijaršiju. Podsećamo vas da ćemo deo programa izvesti u Kosovskoj Mitrovici 12. avgusta ispred spomenika knezu Lazaru, a već sutradan 13. avgusta ispred platoa opštine Leposavić u bogatim programom zatvorit ćemo festival Zlatih zvezde i svetske folklorne zvezde. A poštovani posetioci, hvala na pažnji.
With this festival, we want to show guests our rich national habits, our culture, spirituality, our history. That's why we will visit tomorrow the treasure of Kosovo Metohija, Visoke Dečane and Pećka Patrijaršija. We remind you that one part of the program will be performed in Kosovska Mitrovica on 20th of August. Tomorrow, on 3rd of August, the festival Gold Star and World Orko Star will be closed by a rich program in front of Leposavić Municipality building. We asked the winners of festivals and officials to join us at the stage for taking photo. Dear visitors, thank you for your attention and have a nice evening.
Organizator Kulturni paonik uz podršku Saveza amatera Kosova i Metohije.